Oh. Hey, you're sitting up. Say something. Keynan. Or you could just dump your bottle all over yourself.
Keynan.
Oh.
Bonk.
Plop. I think he'd rather play with his feet. Say hi.
Keynan.
Say hi. I wonder if he's itchy.
I don't know. I think he just likes to crouch.
You got a nice butt shot of him. Trying to pull your little bear foot off?
Hi! Look, play this.
You're gonna have slobber on yourself. Smack yourself in the face with it. Do something funny so we can send it into America's Funniest Home Video.
Hey, don't do very much.
Ha ha ha. You.
This one? You probably get it.
He sucked it right back up. There should be one on the table.
Here you go.
Well, it says it's February 1st, 1988.
I don't know if it
changed that. Yeah.
Recording.
Yeah, recording.
It's weird. Why are you recording?
Good evening.
That's like a cheesy video already.
You are witness to the Night Files. Thank you.
That's kind of freaky.
You know.
No, that's just weird.
She didn't know this was the last day of her life.
I don't know.
Soon we would all find out.
Look at me, Josh.
Welcome to the Night Files. None of them knew it was their last day on Earth.
Whoa, look at my painting next to me.
That looks kind of cool, and the lightning's above your head.
He thought of something.
Looks like he's got schoolboy socks on.
I'm a
schoolboy.
Like
yeah.
Yeah, see?
Yeah.
Okay.
What you cooking in here?
This is
That's done.
That's done?
Yeah, Paula gets to have this stuff. I like to add
you're
stuff.
You're all filling people in.
Dad couldn't find it. What are you eating? Hey, you're spoiling your dinner. What's the deal, yo?
Yo?
Yo.
Cooking with Benson.
Well, first of all,
what do we got
like
here?
To use this sauce.
Prego?
I'm a college student because I have to use the sauce. But I also like to add a little bit of this. See, this is a little bit. We got that little piece of one in there.
Beautiful.
Can I use this? Just put a little dash. Something like that.
I think that was a little more than a dash.
I like to make it a little more garlicky. And I get a little bit more flavor.
Flavor?
And then I think I need a little spoon, but I have to go find me one. Hold on.
What's for an appetizer? What do we got here? Rolls, fudge, phone book.
I like to stir like this. Stir.
Now, where did you learn to stir like that?
Oh, I learned to stir like this in Hawaii.
Hawaii? Hawaii?
Yes.
Who taught you? Your mama?
Yes.
Your grandmama?
My grandmama told me.
Grandmama? That's a flame you got there. Flaming over here.
I like to flame.
You like the flame?
And you take a little bit of this.
What's that?
Salt.
Salt? Special ingredient?
Special.
Special.
Well, good.
What do we got here?
Oh, that's the done part.
No, not there. There in this can.
That's...
You're kind of close.
Rated R.
Rated R, huh? I didn't know that food is rated R. Looks pretty nasty.
What?
That stuff.
Oh. That was done by Mr. Wes Anderson and Mr. Josh Anderson.
What is that?
They like to put the oil in there.
The
but
what?
Oil.
That's sick, huh?
But I like to take the oil and I like to throw it in the weed so it kills the weed, you know? You know, you use it both ways.
You got something right there.
Where?
Nowhere.
Right there.
I'm not sure. Right here. We got a little bit of the noodles, but
squishing your head.
Hey.
Oh, we're still like.
Wait, what? What are you saying? What are you saying?
Noodles.
That's a dirty plate.
Because you had to.
Wait, we gotta do the noodle test. We gotta throw it against a wall and see if it sticks. Ready? One.
Where you go? Whoa, whoa. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I lost it.
It didn't stick.
Yeah,
eat
just
a
eat it.
Noodle. Okay.
Throw it on the ceiling.
Oh.
I lost it.
It's on my way. It must be done.
So you just throw it in the trash? Hungry people like to eat that stuff.
Hungry. This is like hard, huh?
So what does a professional chef's refrigerator look like? Let's take a look.
No.
Why not? Open up.
Nice.
Where's the handle? There's the handle. Outdated milk. Eggnog is probably even more outdated. Ooh, boy.
Outdated?
We got there. Pear halves? DiGiorno. Oh no, that's bubbly.
There
you go. Yay, we're eating Prego.
What else we got here? Stuff and stuff. Alright, nothing in spectacular.
I thought you were putting sprinkles on it. I was like, dude, I can go without the sprinkles.
Remember, keep your forearm.
You can kill him for.
Nice.
so I can see you. Move around so I can see. I can't see ya. I have an E blinking. I wonder if my batteries are going dead. So what do you think?
That was really tight.
Huh? It's
like... No, just be like... Benson's all laughing. I'm in the mirror.
Introducing the 200.
Where the heck is the stupid laugh? You need to give like a pink dress or something. I'm ready to kill you. Me? I'm already dead.
Come on, I'll be doing a cooking show. Today, for the Auntie Maria cooking show, I will be making some human biscotti, okay? How do I look? I look fabulous! Thank you. I'm going to kill you. Stop running! What the? Get over here! Jeez, dumb people.
It's so hard to kill people these days. You should be like, it's so hard to kill people these days.
Would you guys like some macadamia nut candy? Since you're next, I gotta fatten you up. Do you want some?
Do you want some?
Okay, let's.
Look into my beautiful dress. Now what? Like, I gotta go and fix this now. Jeez, stupid.
Action.
There's not enough light.